takes 5 hours. Right. Young Scar, what up? It's your boy Young D, if you're new to the channel. As you can see, we out here playing Dismantle. The game is actually pretty fun, man. Pretty fun indeed. Now, with that said, we gotta out here plant some seed. I invented and crafted a seed bag. And now, but I don't know actually how to do it. I'm just crazy. But then again, maybe I don't even have seeds in my inventory. That's probably what the problem is. And it seems like I might be right, because it's like the item for this, I was supposed to say. Oh. Ah, that's why. Unlock a new slot by crafting 5 items for this category. You have 3. Nice. Well, this is why I couldn't plant a seed. It's crazy. I don't even have enough seed. Find a plant bed to plant the seed in. Use hole to create plant beds. Gotta be kidding me. Of course, it's always something, man. It's always something. Told me to craft a hoe. And it seems like I gotta be a level 8 to unlock it, and I'm only a level 6. Wow. This game really gets to you. This game really do get to you. I guess at that moment, give me back my... back my shovel. And it's now 7 a.m. So it's a new morning, a new day. Oh, I'm almost about to be a level 6, and then I can craft link towers. And I can stop zombies from spawning in. We're still looking for more cups. We need 4 more. Or ceramics, that's what they say. I don't know what time is it, because I'm definitely getting lost in the sauce. It's only 11:30. Oh, this is perfect. We out here making record choices. Ooh. That man, get that old guy. I don't know where he went, but he went somewhere. What the fuck is that? Oh my god, Freddy Cougar. Oh yo, Freddy. Motherfucker, dog. So they're not even called zombies, they're called X-humans. Man, I thought I was like a real life dude who like escaped prison. Evacuation site, Kurt's south. Oh, long as you start getting some of these. That's like 3 cups right there. Is there like another campfire around here? Come on now. That's gonna be locked. Look at this. I already know. Eventually, we're going to start fishing. We're going to start fishing now because I can't really do nothing until I'm level 8. Fixable. What should we fix? Oh, I can't do nothing. I gotta go to the other side. There's a tower over here, so... I'm gonna hold on for that. Campfire right here. Nice. Oh, this is about to. We should do multiple. If I would have died, why that man was like 1 HP. Alright, I'm gonna go back and get my ceramic cups, cause yeah. Oh, there's a deer. Oh my god. This is kinda hard. The reason why I want to go back and get my ceramic cup is just in case if I use my campfire and I die or something. Not even where I was at. There's a campfire right here. I didn't lose where I'm at. Because I did cross a bridge. It's a trap. Oh. That one is good for something. Another time crate. Oh my god, I might be dead. I'm getting out of here. Well, I'm going home. Oh, my ceramic cup. Right here. So where was I was about to go? Campfire over there. Extra material when searching. Cold protection, damage block. In the wilderness. We haven't hit the code yet, so... Okay, that enables installing transmitter to link towers, such as stopping monsters from respawning, enables getting mana beam. I got 5 iron. That's gonna be a priority. How many ceramics? 27. Rubber and fabric. Open more slots. replenish. So I need more plants. Lights up the darkness. Yeah, we out here moving up in the world. We can actually upgrade to like 10 pieces, 10 inventory slots, probably more. How are we breaking almost anything? Oh my gosh. Breaking these toilets. I get another game ceramic. Actually would have been so useful. Now think about it, I should be marking stuff too. You can get them in. So what I eventually want to craft, yes, now since I don't need that much ceramic, or I can get more ceramic, that would be nice. Also, how's my inventory slots doing? Unlock a new slot by crafting 5 items for this category. I need one more, so if I craft a sickle, I think I'll be good. Oh. On the first, so that needs 70 damage. The crowbar don't even go that far, or go that high, I should say. 25 damage. Wow, bro, I can really like, that's crazy. 70 damage though. 25. It needs to be upgraded one more time. So I need to craft 5 trinkets. Stay away, the town has been lost. Fucking log city. Oh wait, hold on, we got a big ass watchtower. 75. Nice, I'm getting more ceramic. There's 2 of them. I ain't gonna try that. Alright, we're going back to campfire, and we're going to see what my man wants to talk about. Oh. Hold on, I need some of these hides. now I can craft a hoe. What's the max level? I see 35, 36. Oh wow, I can actually like start upgrading it. Once I get more hide, I can upgrade my backpack again. What did I really want to upgrade? Really nothing at the moment, so. Wait, fabric. Okay, as long as I have 6 fabric, I should be fine. And now it needs 1 more iron. Right now my sickle, my crowbar is stronger than my sickle. Had several foliages and bushes at once. So, am I able to cut trees down with these? I want to do a power attack. Alright, let's go back to this. Day 3 is about to end too. Have you always been right here? Wait a minute. All of them go right here when I could have just. That's crazy. Matter of fact, you can be my test dummy. Come here, big boy. Did I just miss? I'm at it. Where's... Are you asleep? Spawning or something? Alright, let's go do this farming thing. I ain't stopping for nothing unless we see rubber. Which I can't even see anything, so... Oh my god. Whew. down.
Painkillers. What a pain and soreness.
Well, we still got the day, so we still got like 2 more hours left before we can go to sleep and end off the day. So with that being said, I could have been past the seat. Oh, I need leaves. What do you mean, not enough seeds? Find a plant bed to plant the seed in. Use hoe to create. How come I can't do it like right there? I'm guessing, I don't know what I'm guessing. Wait a minute, I have a sickle. I can use it to cut trees. Although you don't grab these leaves, man. I'm over here looking like leaves is not right around me, man. I'm about to plant all these seeds. And then that's gonna be end of day 3. I just stay still usually. Let me see something. Never mind. That explains why the hay is there. gang you. Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna upgrade this hoe so I can use less leaves if that's what it can do. I need one more rubber. Well, we got what we needed today, so. Let's see what Dayfall Adventure is gonna bring us. Oh, I need to harvest them. Now, the thing is, if I go to sleep, will that still count as my ship being out? I don't know, we'll see you on the next one. Young Squad, day four is done. On to day five. Deuces!